social distancing, and keep washing their hands.
Despite the recent travel advisories by the CDC and here in California, San Diego International Airport is still bracing for an increase in fires during the holidays. Hunter Soward spoke with airport officials about how they are preparing to help keep you safe this Thanksgiving holiday.